And in addition, we're living longer even than we'd forecast, so that's been a positive. But back then, the policy setting was for about 70,000 net migrants per year, up to maybe a maximum of 90,000. Well, last year we had almost 210,000. So again, policies have changed, and that has led to this population growth that is, you know, way above what was possible.
This ant is about... It's an easy 1 inch long.
Exactly. So back then it was,
I'm not sure what sort of ants they are. They're swamp ants. Here's a smaller one. That's a normal ant. This big ant is huge. Look at it. Too big. That is one big ant. If I got bitten by that, I'd be very unimpressed.
And many people living in those capital cities often complain about the transport, about the lack of certain infrastructure, but I suppose if you look at the figures that were predicted, or the population that
if that bit you, you'd be very unimpressed.
Figures that are not turning out to be correct.
Well, I think that's the challenge, and that's the...
There's a fishing line there to see how big it is. It's pretty big.